Hello everyone and welcome back to another video. Before we start, I just need to make one thing clear that I will progressively start using a different format of intro. So with that out of the way, let's get ready and get to the video. Today we will be looking at the team of Pokemon I used to complete Pokemon Shield. So let's check them out. First off, we have Cinderace. Now, since it was my starter, my Cinderace has been in my team for the entire game, and hence is already level 73. So, yeah. Next is Azuslash, which is level 66, and I've had him for quite a long time, actually. Since closer to the beginning of the game, I believe I got him after the third gym, however. Gallade I've had since Ralts, and I can't exactly remember when I caught it, and I'm not gonna look it up right now at the moment, but Gallade was a little hard to evolve as I had to consistently, over and over, prevent it from evolving into Gardevoir. Hatchering is probably one of my most frustrating Pokemon, mainly because right after I evolved my Hatchrim into Hatena, I caught a wild Hatena. But since I was using the same Pokemon for the entire game, I decided to just stick with my first one. Next we have Bellossom, which I've had since Oddish. What is wrong with me? Stop saying Oddish. Anyway, I now regret evolving it into Bellossom and not Vileplume, but still, it came in handy a lot, despite being at a type disadvantage for a couple times. And finally, we have my best Pokemon, well, one of my favorite Pokemon, Chandelure, who, at one point, actually toughed out two consecutive Gigantamax Pokemon hits that were super effective, allowing me to not only revive one of my Pokemon, but also almost get a hit in. I can show you a clip of that right here. That's my good old Chandelure for you. The one problem with that clip is that I didn't manage to get in the first tough out, but still, believe me, twice in a row against a Gigantamax Gengar, who was using Max Darkness. That is hard to survive. You're my best friend, little buddy. I actually got him in the third gym challenge, yeah, and I've kept them ever since. Note how all of my Pokemon have actually started out from base evolutions, and yes, I actually made it so that I would have three-stage Pokemon and would start them out as their base evolutions so that I would have more time and it would be easier to bond with them, and hence shown from Chandelure's double tough out, I succeeded. Before we finish the video, I just need to tell you all that I'm actually planning on, upon the release of this video, going to start a bunch of card trades for this card. It has the setup of my entire team, and in the description I will also give you the card code of my card, so that you can also get it if you miss the card trades. Thank you for watching, and see you later.